right, it's Jay today and Gwen tomorrow. We're back with another one. So currently I'm on my way to West Bend, Wisconsin, and I'm out here in the country, and I figured I'd turn the camera on, show you, like, some of the roads out here are really cool. I've never been out this way, again, coming from 43 over this way, but off of 41 I've been to West Bend. But this is kind of cool, so... This is a nice little scenic drive today. And it's 38 degrees outside too. And then today is, let me look, because I honestly don't even remember. Today is December 13th, Wednesday, December 13th, and it's about 12:14 p.m. Looks like they may be trimming that tree. It's a pretty big tree. Driving through the small towns that once were, that had a, looks like they've had stuff, buildings and stuff, and that at one time and age, they may have been a little bit bigger than what they are now, I guess is what I was trying to say. Kinds of little rolling hills over here on both sides of farmland. that barn has seen better days. That barn as well. Farmington Township. Spend 6 miles. See why they call this place Farmington. Farmland everywhere. Snow up there on top of that hill. That might be like a ski resort thing or something. Oh yeah, look at the snow up there. River. Looks like they're making snow. Tubing and skiing, I imagine. The funny thing is there's no snow anywhere else down here, and it's 40 degrees outside. So, I mean, I've seen some spots in the shade that had a little bit. Even up in Green Bay, there's a couple, we have a little bit of snow, but it's not, like, it's just plowed up snow. So seeing that is just kind of interesting. Interesting. And I imagine all that snow that's up there is actually man-made. Once it gets dark at night or whatever, the temperature drops or whatever to below freezing, and then they can make that snow. The snow, like currently, a lot of it may melt because it's 40 degrees right now. So, West Bend. I've never been this way to West Bend either, so it's kind of interesting. Traffic. This is West Bend here. All right. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this video, guys. I'll see you on the next one. You guys take care. Until our next adventure here, there, and everywhere, I'll talk to you on the next one. You guys take care.